I would... Not funny. Not even a little bit. What a one... I would... You... Is that... You're good.
Thanks.
You too.
There we go.
I'm Ulfund, the light armor trainer. Skjorda and I run Nord Winds. Please excuse us. We had a little drink up last night. Still a little muzzy. Be seeing you. What? I'm willing to teach.
He's a light armor trainer.
Have a look at my wares.
What can he teach me? He's just a 30 time expert.
Yes? Don't
hate,
try to.
That's like.
Great. Oh, really?
Okay.
Interesting. Really? Not. Say, that's really fun. Not. What? Is that. What a great story. What? That. Is that so? What nonsense. What a great story. You're waste. Oh, that's great. That's really too much. I wish I could. Is that. Oh, that's. Don't waste your flattery on me.
Okay.
Really? You're waste. Oh, wait. Don't try to manipulate me.
That should be it, right? Excellent. Now to marry my illusion 8 times. I told you this fucking leveling is a chore.
Darkheart. If you want to be a marksman, I can train you. If you can breathe, I can teach you.
I'm sure I'll be admitting though.
One place is pretty much like another. Regner hates it. But Regner hates everything. Sirik is a good healer. He's a Red Guard, but you'd think he was a Nord the way he acts. Good day.
Yeah, you could like these cities in the Citadel with the influences. Bruma, heavy Nordic influence. Chedelholm, heavy Dark Elf influence. Braville and Leavin, a lot of Argonians and Khajiits. Because you know, elsewhere and Black Marsh. Skingara doesn't really seem to have like that heavy influence of other races and whatnot. Could we go to Coral? I don't think there's like many of the Red Guards in there. Anvil, yeah, there are also all sorts of people there because it's, you know, City of the Sailors. Quad is Quad, you know. Imperial, of course, colorful. But yeah, mainly the Bruma and Chedenhall are most noticeable.
Hello.
Hello. Why the fuck you said that hello so softly? Okay. Oh yeah, could I, my girl? Gonna teach me some more? Oh shit, I don't have money for that. Fuck, now I remember I have no money. Oh, I'm so poor, I'm so poor, I'm so poor, 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 poor man. We are ridiculously poor. That is me.
Hi there.
When are there like three of you? Shouldn't there be like two guys standing here? Interesting. How much does it increase? 43. It's 4. 4. 4. Okay, it's 4 and 4. Interesting. Do I have any kind of disease on me or something like that? Oh, it's like everything is just 45, 45, 45, right? I think we are looking fine. So how are my strongest potions? Strongest restore magical ones. Let's see, by the price, these ones are the strongest. 18 points for 65 seconds. Yeah, it's really strong. This one also give me a shield. Not this one. Oh. Also pretty nice as well.
Good evening. What?
What's up, Breton?
I was at Olav's earlier, and I ran into this Dunmer named Reynald Draelus. After a round or two, he told me he was an honest-to-goodness vampire hunter. Good day.
Dude. Aren't we like brothers? Yeah, we're like brothers, bro. We should hang out some more. This guy is a vampire hunter. You guessed catch it, boxer. Hello, Cicia. Ragnar. Who the fuck is even Ragnar? Oh, yes, Arnora. Jarl. Jarl, or whatever.
Hi there. Yes?
It's not the cook.
We're still in Cyrodiil here in Bruma, but just barely. We build for the cold, just like in Skyrim.
Really weird cheeks and a strange head, brother. But well, whatever.
What exactly do you require of me?
Nothing. Can I cast spells when I sit? I can't.
Hello, associate.
Hello. Are you going to eat? Can I watch? Yeah, she was like eating something. Interesting. Anybody else?
Hello, associate.
She's in the Orania. Yeah, I got some marketable stuff over here. Choskor, where are you? Oh yeah, she's growing some mushrooms. Sticks and food, Vinny. They actually got nothing in the barrels. They usually have like alchemy grenades in the barrels. So we did a random bone, by the way. Armored nuts, thing worker. So armored nuts are pretty rare, aren't they? I don't remember seeing them very often. Let's say if this skill book. Whoa! That's actually just what I needed, right? Yeah. Funny. Sometimes you find skill books that you just need.
Ready to find Jaskar?
Sure.
Just watch. You'll see.
Hello there. I hear you've been looking for me.
Of course I am.
Please don't be mad. We were just having some fun. We just got tired of Jean lording her position over us when she barely knows anything about magic. Every now and then, we like to trick her. And we figured it was time to move on to a new prank. This one was getting boring anyway, so you can tell her you found me.
Okay.
Take care.
Already in her room. Can we sleep together? Nah. And that is not stealing.
Any luck finding Jaskar? Found him, did you? Well, I suppose that's good.
You'll have to forgive me. I seem to have misplaced something. Yes, well, let's never mind that. You've fulfilled your end of the bargain, though, so I'll fulfill mine. Romanus will have my recommendation. And don't you forget about me once you've finished your training. I'm sure we can help each other out. Be seeing you.
Okay, I don't know how many intelligence increases I already have, so I'm going to level up to the max. Mm-hmm. Bet I did something really wrong here. Yeah, that one's supposed to be like that. reward I did that, I don't know. Ah, man, I screwed up. Well, it isn't that horrible, I guess, but still. The one point will be missing there. Well, we can level up it instead of a luck. Yeah, I guess that will work. Yeah, mistakes were. Some mistakes happen over time, but I guess that is the life for you. Too bad, it will be 100 points. Too bad indeed. Hello, well. So strength and endurance would be nice one to increase right now, or even agility wouldn't be that bad. Agility. Hello there.
Greetings.
So what should I do? Which quest would be nice? First thing, the foremost, I want to fight for something, right? Hello, I found the fortress of the place. Cloud Road Temple. Alrighty. Something I could shoot. Don't really see anything. Yeah, let's save it before I die. I'm trying to climb down this mountain. Of course, it would be good to poison my bow. This is the cheapest, crappiest poison I have. And I watch this will be full of undead villagers in my poison. Real, huh? Yeah, okay, brown bear. I keep missing. It does it stupid. Attack animation I keep missing. It's annoying. Yeah, those are not cheap arrows. They are pretty good. Go down to settlement. Is that Apple Watch? Oh, ogre, nice. The ogre has his poisons. Oh. Maybe they're actually weak to them. I'll take that. Take his teeth as my reward. Yeah, there's Zeppel Watch over here. Or lay living here with the dog. She doesn't mind what's going on in the outside world, right? Until a certain assassin visited her and killed her. Oh, the Legion Foresters. Nice to see you guys doing your job. Her dog. What dog is this? Oh. I guess some bandits are in here then. Yeah, let's be sneaky. Oh yeah, forgot to heal. Really strange hitboxes. These doggies. Oh, that's hard. I'm gonna waste my luck being on that. Yeah, I already got lost armor. Yeah, we can sell some good shit from this guy. Let's be sneaky beaky like. What it's all about, huh? Everything is locked at this point. Oh, that kinda sucks. Yeah, having everything locked on the chests and loots and whatnot. The bands aren't super tough. Ouch, she poisoned me too. Sure, the Edrigma is all crap. Oh. Let's dispatch this guy quickly. Anyway, this is gonna be it, so thank you for watching, and as always, I'll see you next time. Goodbye.